I think my daughter is just a real daredevil. She appears way more comfortable in the air than I felt.
Once you're in the middle of the zipline, you really get a new perspective on Whistler, and just so high up, it's just a view you would never get.